consider a simple case, that is this is subtraction 1, subtraction 1 may have generation, may have load. Again consider the subtraction 2, may have generation, may have load. These two substations are connected by a transmission line having the reactance Jx. So here for simplicity, resistance and capacitance are ignored, are eliminated here. This bus has the voltage E1 at an angle of del 1. The second bus has a voltage E2 at an angle of del 2. These are the strip buses, means the magnitude and angle of buses never change, or they remain constants with respect to time. So this is substation 2. If you draw the phasor diagram, considers that E2 at an angle of del 2 as a reference, E2 at an angle of del 2, and E1 leads E2 by angle del. So here del is equal to del 1 minus del 2. Okay, and this is the phasor difference between the E1 and E2. We called its driving voltage EL, and the current flowing in the line is perpendicular to EL, considered as I. So I can write the expression for current. Current is equal to E1 phasor minus E2 phasor upon X or Jx. So this one, so magnitude of current is this phasor difference is EL upon Jx. Now to control the current in the line, we have to control the del to control current in line, we have to control del, driving voltage or reactance of the line. So for this we have to install the series facts controller in the line. This is series fact controller. Now to obtain the rating of the fact controller, let us go through one procedure. So this is a single line diagram of three phase system. Consider line to line voltage of this system. It is 500 kV. So line to neutral, that is phase voltage, is equal to 500 divided by root 3 kV. So it is 290 something. We can approximate it 300 kV, phase to ground or phase to neutral, 300 kV. Now the current capacity of the line is 2000 ampere, and MVA capacity of the line is 1800 MVA. Consider the line, length of line is equal to 200 km. if we consider the voltage drop, percentage voltage drop per 10 kilometer, percentage voltage drop per 10 kilometer is 1%. Okay, for 200 kilometer how much it is? So for 200 kilometer, so voltage drop is 20%. Voltage drop is 20%. So voltage drop per phase is equal to 20% into 300 kV. So it is 0000, that is 60 kV. So voltage drop per phase along 200 kilometer is 60 kV. For variable series facts controller, we use it may be 25%. So the rating of, so per phase rating is equal to 0.25 into 60 kV into 2000. So it gives that 25 upon 100, 60 into 2000, so 2020 get cancelled. So 25 into 6 into 200. So 25 into 6, that is 150 into 200. So 30,000. So it is 30 kVA. This is 30 kVA. And for three phase, 3 into 30 kVA, so it is 90 kVA. The rating of series fact controller is a 90 kVA. So as we can compare it as rating of series facts controller divided by rating of line, rating of the line is equal to 90 kVA upon 800 MVA.